Hey, it's Missy, and today's tutorial is this really pretty updo. It has a 4-strand braid and a pretty low bun, and it's a little bit more advanced, but would look so perfect at an upcoming holiday party. So let's go ahead and begin. The first step is to divide off a portion of hair from the part down to the left ear and clip off the front portion. Then divide off a similar size section on the right side from the part down to the right ear and clip the front section out of the way. Take the rest of the hair and tie it into a low ponytail. Then we're going to begin the bun. To create the bun, pick up small sections of hair from the ponytail, loop them up to the head, and pin them in place with bobby pins. Continue picking up small sections of hair, looping them towards the head, laying them down and pinning them in place until all of the hair is pinned and the bun looks the way that you prefer. Once all of the hair for the bun is pinned in place, let down the hair on the right side, bring it around until the hair meets the bun, and pin it in place. Then pin the rest of the hair by creating more loops and securing them in place with bobby pins. Now let down the hair on the left side, and we're going to create a 4-strand braid. So pick up a small section near the part and divide it into 4 pieces. Take the piece on the right side, cross it under the piece next to it, then it's going to go over the next piece and under the last piece. Then take the middle 2 pieces and cross them over each other, then begin the braid again, taking the piece on the right side, crossing it underneath the strand next to it. Pick up a new section and cross it under as well, bringing it into the braid. Then cross it over the strand next to it and then under the far left strand. Then pick up a new section of hair and cross it over the last strand, bringing it into the braid. Take the middle 2 pieces and cross them over themselves. Then begin the braid again, crossing the strand on the right under the piece next to it. Pick up a new section, bringing it into the braid. Then take that strand, crossing it over the next piece, and then under the far left piece. And since the far left piece is going over, pick up a new section, crossing it over, adding it into that section so that it's brought into the braid. So one more time, take the middle 2 pieces, cross them over each other. Then begin the braid again, taking the strand on the right side, crossing it under the piece next to it, picking up a new section and bringing it into the braid, cross it over the strand next to it, and then underneath the far left strand. Then pick up a new section of hair, crossing it over the top and adding it into the braid. Then just repeat these steps, continuing the 4-strand braid until this section of hair is braided. Then we're going to pin it against the bun. Once the section is braided, then bring it back towards the bun, pinning it in place and wrapping the end around the bun and pinning it down as well. Add a pretty ribbon at the very end, and this is the finished look. Thank you so much for watching. Be sure to give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you on the next one. Bye!